Alright, time to continue on with some more Resident Evil as soon as this thing stops crashing. So last time I actually made some really good progress. Which I gotta admit, didn't anticipate, but whatever. I thought I was gonna be stuck, but nope, guess not. Alright. I don't know what's going on here. You have to bear with me on this. All right, one last try. There we go. Third time is always the charm. Yes, yes, we already know that beer can't kill you, but no buts. But I'm not quite finished yet here, so I have to go back. I missed several items. Never want to leave a room without collecting the goods. Of course, this I already know about, but I'm going to worry about it later. That I needed. We'll see. I forgot to put my Inca ribbon on. That's alright. Oh, you again. Hello, and goodbye. What was in here? What I forgot about. If there was anything in here. We got ourselves some Christmas presents. Of all places to put things, you can put them up there. Alright, good. Alright, let's move on. this, it says there's still some items missing. Of course, I'm not going to spend too much time here. Nothing else here. I'm probably sure whatever is here is probably not of a... It doesn't have very high use. Too much time here. Oh well. Let's move on. Oh geez, stay away from me. Bad snakes. All right. So now my next objective is to find the second half of the medallion. Just as long as I go in the right direction. There we go. enough, I see. This way. I mean, I doubt it. You never know. Yeah, I just tried to get all the items here. Because the next item I need to get is dispenser key. That's the next item I need. Go away, you snakes. Not that I don't like yous, but just in my way. Here. Yeah, I have no reason to be back here. Thank you. I swear to God, if there's an important item down in that area where I had trouble finding it, I am gonna be so mad. Because I'm not wasting a stream, just looking for one item I really need. Seriously. Not to mention, I also have a red gemstone, too. Silly question. Okay. All right. It doesn't have to be a perfect fit either. I don't think this goes down here, I believe. Just because a thing or something is just off by a mere half inch or even a quarter of an inch. Boy, this is one of the fussier puzzles in the game. Okay, let's just get these out of here. Because I have everything set up. Problem is just getting everything into place. There we go. Good. so saving it here. What awaits us in here?
Rebecca! Is she upstairs?
There's the other half of the item. Shells. Well, I hate to do this, but I really want those shotgun shells. Oh, there's still more here. Penny. All right. Now we're really making progress here. Right. Now I gotta go get that other one. That's who I think it is.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Picture. It's a letter. To my Lisa, today or day by day I can feel my consciousness drifting further away. The shots given to me by men in white clothes made some of mommy's itching go away. Today they gave me another shot saying it was nutrition. Oh, I bet. When they give me the shots, mommy's can think straight. But mommy's shocked and sad because mommy's unable to think of you all the time. Mommy's afraid. Afraid of forgetting everything, especially the memories of you and daddy. What your faces look like, how we used to be together. They're all starting to disappear into somewhere dark in my mind. Oh, Lisa, I wish I could touch your face and hold you in my arms right now, so then I can hold on to our wonderful memories of you and Daddy. Lisa, we can't stay here any longer. We have to escape. Listen to me, Lisa. Our chance to escape is the next time when we go to that lab together. We'll pretend that we are both unconscious, and when that man in white clothes is off guard, that will be our chance. When we're on the outside, let's look for Daddy together, okay, sweetie? Be strong, Lisa. November 13th, 1967, Jessica Trevor.
I'll investigate this area a little further.
What is there to investigate? I wanted to be. I gotta go back and get those medallions. Wait a minute, I just realized something. Let me get rid of some of these green herbs. So we're gonna have to do a little x-raying. Place the initials in alphabetical order. Ah, okay. So, researcher's letter. June 8th, 1998. My dearest Ada, by the time you read this letter, I will no longer be the person you once knew. The results of my test came out today, and as I suspected, it came out positive. Very eerily familiar. I feel like I am teetering on the edge of reason just thinking about my impending doom. I would give anything not to have to become one of them. Also sounds very familiar. As far as I know, you are not infected. I sincerely... Why am I getting this sudden feeling that, this is deja vu? Anyways, I sincerely hope things do not reach such a desperate pass, but if it has turned out that you are now the last person remaining alive, I want you to get the material from the visual data room. Then activate the self-destruct system in the power room and escape from here. Please do everything in your power to make this whole accident public. So we got one group who wants to conceal everything, and yet one individual who wants to make this sort of thing public knowledge. If everything is still running normally, you should be able to release all the locks using the security system. I have set up the terminal in the small security room so that you can log in to the system using my name and your name as the password. You will need another password to reach the lock at the base of the door in basement level 2 where the visual data room is located. As a safety measure, I've coded that password into an x-ray picture, a rotengenogram. I know you, and I'm sure you'll be able to work it out without any trouble. There is just one more thing, and it is my last request. I hope you never have to lay eyes on me in this state, but if you do happen to run into me in my hideous form, I beg you to put me out of my misery. I hope you understand. Thank you, Ada. Yours truly, John. Well, the initials are in alphabetical order. Oh, here we go. Well, I did just that, and yet no click. I remember having trouble the first time with this as well, as far as the x-rays go. Or unless... That's very strange. Yeah, like I said before, Well, I'll come back later. I'm not gonna fart around with the, Like I said, I had trouble with the x-ray the first time around, so... Unless I am missing something. But the game's just not being courteous enough to say what, though. Ooh, what do we have here? A VACT researcher's note. There is no evidence that when the host loses consciousness, the body goes into a dormant state. Everybody knows that. During this time, the virus becomes active and rapidly reconstructs the basic composition of the body. The host eventually mutates into a humanoid creature we call them Bacts. Its speed and amazing muscular development are particularly noteworthy. After transformation, it becomes more agile and aggressive. Already four of our researchers have died from trying to beat it, turning the place into an instant bloodbath. Ever since this tragic and barbaric accident, We've decided to call its kind Crimson Heads. That dangerous and pressurous prototype specimen can't be left there. We have to figure out a way to deal with it. Termination is definitely not an option. Fiona decided to freeze the specimen and confine the body inside the basement of the backyard cemetery. I still wonder what's going on with the, x-rays. I put them in alphabetical order by their initials, yet nothing happened. Hmm. I was just looking at the camera like, don't turn around. I'll just have to turn around. Killing ya. Facts. To Sanitation Division, Attention Manager of Sanitation, Raccoon Disaster Contingency Committee. The contents of this fax are confidential and is intended for the named addressee only. Any copying or disclosure of the contents of this fax to any third party is strictly forbidden by the sender. After reading the contents of this fax, it must be destroyed immediately. We expect significant increase in the damage done by the recent T-virus outbreak than initially estimated. There are several concerns. First concern, more than half of the researchers have been infected by the T-virus and died. It has also been reported that almost all of the survivors of this accident are starting to show symptoms of the T-virus infection. Second concern, our secret security patrol team has been completely eradicated, therefore our most secret research is in danger of public disclosure. Quick actions are demanded to prevent mass media coverage. Third concern, there is a high possibility that most of the specimens are running loose inside the compound. We expect many casualties to follow. However, yet unfortunate, these casualties underscore the success of our research results. Actions must be taken to prevent our research results from being made public. We suspect the first official intervention will come from the state police and STARS. We strongly recommend taking measures against them first. Wow. Alright, let me get rid of some items real quick. I need the ammo discs at this time. I'm definitely saving the Magnum for the very end. Slide filter. All right, so so I guess this is for later. All right, so we're gonna have to come back. So this is the first of three. Two more. more to go. But I still say there's something weird going on with that x-ray room. Not entirely sure what, but... So unless I'm doing something wrong in the x-ray room, like maybe, well, I don't know, maybe put the stuff in reverse order per se? That's a food for thought. Very strange. I'm doing something wrong here, I know. But what though? What exactly am I doing wrong? Unless I was right the first time. A minute. I'm just trying to think. And like I said before, I had trouble with this the first time, so I'm not surprised at all. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Unless I did everything correctly, I don't know. You know, I like how Chris is just sitting there like, yeah, well. No. It's So that's the colon esophagus. Wait a minute. Wait one moment here. Like I said before, I had trouble with this puzzle the first time. Oh, going the wrong way. Colon, esophagus, liver, lungs. Where am I going? I swear to God, I'm going nowhere. Besides the wrong way. Umbrella, bioorganic weapon official report. MA-39, Cerberus. Neptune. Hunter. Tyrant. Bioorganic weapons research group development staff. Oh, that's a very lovely portrait right there. I like how only like three of them are looking directly at the camera. One guy who's a second from there is like, ooh, what's that over there? And the guy on the far left is like, I feel uncomfortable right now. The woman has no irises. She looks dead in that picture. She's like... Eight, four, six, two. Alright. So, we're gonna need to remember that. 8462. Shotgun shells here. Back to the storage room. Unless it could be another password of some kind. I mean, I don't know. Well, I'm also gonna save. Take a look at the kind of stone from the beginning of the game.
Get away from me! No! Hey! No!
Yeah, that'll guarantee 10 million hits. Alright, so there's a key there, but I gotta return the shotgun shells first. So I got the lab key. Okay, so this is the key for the power area. So that's back downstairs. That way. Okay, we gotta get the power back first before I can use the elevator. more snakes? Really? Oh no, wait a minute. Ooh. Lovely. Insects, anyone? Get down. Get down from there. Sell again. Bring it back. There's more upstairs in that room. Oh, good. So now I gotta take my time with this. And the game is not joking either. It will explode. So which means I gotta play Resident Evil like this for a little while until I get rid of it. that takes care of one problem. So what was missing in this room? I'm gonna find out. Let's go back. Oh. Oh. I asked myself a silly question. I got myself a... Oh, there's still more here. Security protocols. Level 1. Heliport for executive use only. This restriction does not apply in the event of an emergency. Basement level 1. Passage to heliport entry is prohibited unless accompanied by a consultant researcher or the chief of security. Unauthorized person entering the heliport will be shot on sight. Elevator. The elevator stops during emergencies. Basement 2. Visual data room for use by the special research divisions only. All other access to the visual data room must be cleared with Keith Arving, room manager. Level 3. Prison sanitation division controls the use of the prison. At least one consultant researcher, E. Smith, S. Ross, A. Wesker, must be present if viral use is authorized. Triple lock door entry into the room is limited to the sole person who deactivates the lock with all of the passcodes. Accessing the exclusive output terminals located in each section of the senior researchers deactivates the lock. Power room. In this room, we already know about this. Access is limited to headquarters supervisor. This restriction may not apply to consultant researchers with special authorization. Passcode output terminals use and access of the output terminals is limited to authorized senior researchers. Regarding the progress of Tyrant after the administration of T-Virus, illegible hereafter. Alright, so looks like we got ourselves... quite a conundrum going on here. Oh, don't tell me. There's more of those, dudes lurking about. Someone there? Lovely. Right, you're done. Oh, this is a maze of vents. I wonder if I had to push that forward. There we go. Supposed to be something else here. Oh no, wait a minute, I wonder. Why am I going this way when I have the other area access opened? Now. And one step closer. Your head. Next. And plenty of shotgun shells for you boys. No, don't start it up just yet. All right, well. started up. Oh, I forgot to drop off the revolver rounds. Yeah, sure, why not? I'll take the shotgun shells, I guess, if I have enough. Well, you can never have too many shotgun shells. Just saying.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. Of course, you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella.
The stars were Umbrella's.
No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place, and unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed Enrico with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
Enrico? Yes. I'm a fair man. I'll destroy all of you Stars along with this entire place.
You.
Time for show and tell. Get up. Ultimate life form. Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent.
Wesker!
Wesker, I told you you were senile. But you didn't listen.
Come on, you test tube freak.
Ugh. incapacitate him, but I cannot kill him. Because I think he does come back to life. But luckily, I still have a lot of shotgun shells, so... What a pathetic way to die. He's holding something. Observation note. The discovery of the G-Virus was in fact 21 years after the administration of the Primogenitor virus. The prototype parasite, which we had delivered from a laboratory in France, was administered to the sample specimen. The sample specimen took in the parasite without showing any signs of adverse reaction. The lack of any reaction was an unsolved mystery, but now everything is clear to me now. The prototype parasite was incubating in the sample specimen's body for 21 years, and then from that incubating, the prototype suddenly mutated. Evolved may be a more appropriate way to describe it. This observation gave me more insight in my research. Through further modification and testing, I was able to derive a method to create the G that surpasses the performance of the T. This was the breakthrough that would change the future of the Bao's history. Oh, excuse me. I can't wait to see the look on Alexis' annoying face when I finally announce my research, but unfortunately, I'll have to wait a few more years to completely verify my findings. William Birkin. Of course, if anybody has ever played Resident Evil before, we all know how Wesker is. So there's one more terminal I gotta find. That will unlock the, Oh, I think it's up there. This way. This would be an excellent time to save. I'm not even gonna bother. Oh. Well. Wait, that's it? Wait. I didn't get a chance to save Jill or Rebecca. And I left the mansion intact. I mean, yeah, I'm glad I beat the game, but, there's still a lot of loose ends to tie up. I mean, whatever happened to Jill? Where's Rebecca? Huh? Yeah. Yeah, there's still a lot of loose ends to tie up. Well, you know what? No. We're not watching the credits here. No.
You did a fine job.
No, I'm not saving this. No. Yeah, because... Well, but you know what? I'm going to save it for next time. Thank you to those who watched. I'll see everybody next time.